Hello children, hello dear daddies, happy Father's Day to all our lovely fathers over here. So today I am here to show you a game you need to play with your child today. That is Father's Day, you have to play with your child. It's a recorded session, you can see it first how it is to be played. Yes, but in the video only one child is playing, but this game you, that's the father and the child, have to play it together. What all you will be needing for this game is two straws, that is one for the child and one for the father. You will be needing few color sheets. You can cut them into small pieces, and if you don't have color sheets, of course you can take plain white sheets also, anything is fine, color sheets or plain. And you will be needing two bowls. The cutouts of the color sheets or white sheet could be around 20-30, more than enough. And two straws, like I said. So what are the benefits, you know, to play with the child? Why is it important for a parent to play with the child? It helps them to develop strong relationships. They learn how to build strong relationships. They develop a strong bond. I mean, there is a strong bonding between the child and the parent, whether it's a father or the mother. Secondly, play is important for the child because it helps in developing their social skills. It helps in self-control. So through these various games, we are just showing you a few games that you play with your child. But I'm sure a lot of parents are playing a lot of games. And especially the last 3 months, everybody spent really quality time with their little ones. But it's a never-ending thing. So let's begin. You can see the video, like I said. Watch it first, and then the child and the father has to play together. In the video it's only one child who's playing, but you have to play it along. And of course, mamas, you can put the timer for you, or you can assist the little one to do it. Okay parents, so I'm sure you will enjoy all these games. And yes, what I'll be waiting for you for your videos. I want to see how you all are really enjoying it. Okay children, so let's go start.